Despite all your rage, are you still just a rat in a cage?
I would say... I don't really feel like a rat in a cage. I feel like the princess and the pea.
You are.
Like how she's so sensitive and so precious